What am I doing? What the hell is that thing? Is that just a giant monster that's been killed? That's not some... What the hell? What is this place? Why didn't you kill it? It was already dead when I got here. That's what I'll tell the police. The monster police. You better tell them the same thing. I don't want to go to monster jail. Goddamn monster jail. The kaiju police. Ah, someone's already looted. No, wait. Hold on. I think that just looks that way. Yeah, I think that just looks that way. And I will if it make it worth my while. I'll give you... I don't know if it's possible in this game, but I'll give you two nerves. Like, two of those monster nerves if you were to pop in and, like, vouch for my non-monster-killing ways. Beer vision, yeah. I have what you would call beer goggles, except, like, all the time. It also makes my standards a real low when it comes to... A real low. Oh, dude. More fucking mining. It's my grind. It's how I make the real ducats in this game. Mining. Mining like you wouldn't believe. I just stick to the outside of the maps. And listen. Waiting for problems come my way. I'll solve them. I'll solve those problems with running away. That is my special move, running away. High danger. You don't do any work for the factions? I'll do work for the factions if I happen to catch the things that I need. But, that's a off-chance kind of thing. The real money's in the minerals. The gods of this game put you on this game with one thing in hand that you will always have, and that's a pickaxe. Also, that big boy over there looks dangerous and is dangerous. I am running away. Hey, big boy, you better follow me. Okay. Oh, you fast. Oh, you fast. Shit. What did I just do? No. No. Oh, this has gone terribly wrong. My mic was active that entire time, by the way. Like, my in-game mic was active that entire time. If anyone was near me, they could hear me. Alright. That made me feel a little bit better about getting donked upon by that big boy. Hmm. This little waterway is a nice, like, secure way to get around. Plus, there's oftentimes a little minerals. My favorite thing. Delicious minerals. In fact, there's some right here. Mmm. Gim! I use my light ammo. Miss. Ow. Jumping strike. That guy's already extracting. He's not gonna turn around and say, hey, you know what? I think I will attack the person right next to me. Someone is here. They're inside this building. And I have killed them. That is loot their dead body. Sorry. Nothing personnel, kid. Sounds... Get out of here! Audio Decoy. That is a nice name for a pack or a band. Audio Decoy would be a good name for a band, an alternative band specifically. Yeah. Yeah, I can see that. You going to the Audio Decoy concert? Yeah, it's super distracting, isn't it? It wasn't there an item in the Alien Isolation game that was an Audio Decoy? Oh, they play their new song today. I should have come up with a song title before I started saying that. This place is fully looted, damn. Well, everything except for this chainsaw. I want this chainsaw. Shit. The new song, Evacuation Tonight. Power Distributor. I don't like the new song, Power Distributor. It's too metal. That was my first kill in this game. I have a compilation of myself getting killed in this game. Loot value 13,000. Moving on up in the world.